Oh my God, she's adorable. You want to see what my sister Eva, the Washington, D.C. redneck who came to save me? You want to see what she did? She's brilliant, 'cause she's like, "Yeah, I'm just gonna tell your story for you," and I was like, "Okay, that's fine." Anyway, no, I'm not on drugs. Except for the ones I buy legally. The cannabis dispensary. Check out what Eva did. This is, and it's like, "Yeah, back off, Seska." Oh, we. Yeah, good morning. Mwah. Love you guys.